Adding color swatches to your Shopify product page and collection page can make customers convert more than 200%. If you want your own store to look like this and this, and convert customers like crazy, you, my friends, have come to the right video. My name is Oliver, and I'm from Netscape. In this video, I will guide you step by step on how to add color swatches to both your Shopify product pages and collection pages. Of course, all without the need for any coding or complex maneuver with meta fields or meta objects. Let's get into it. I'm gonna use a free app on Shopify called Netscape Color Swatch Bright Images to add color swatches in this tutorial. And of course, it is compatible with all themes and versions, so folks using older versions, don't worry. First, open up your Shopify admin. In the app section over here, I'm gonna search the keyword Netscape Color Swatch Bright Images. I'll also put the link in the description below if anyone wants to DIY. Anyway, now I'm gonna click install. Click here. Normally, the color display in Shopify's product page is text only. And of course, we would want to change this into color swatches so that customers have a better look of what variety options suit their likings and make our page even more exciting. The first step that you have to do is open the Netscape Color Swatch app. And this is the option configuration page, where you first add your item in the inline source section. I'll tap in vase. Yep, select it. And now I'll find the corresponding variety name, which is vase color. And I'll turn on the toggle. In the option images right here, choose the correct color. Here I'll choose the correct shade of gray and press save. Let's go back to our store and see how it looks. Yep, as you can see, my base page already looks so much better than the old one. And what if your product has multiple colors or texture? Then you can upload a custom image like this. Yep, as you can see, it's now a simple picture of my gray vase. I'll do the same for my white vase and press save. Let's see how that looks. Yep, this is way even better, or even faster, via one click on the variety image option over here. And let's see how that changed in our lamp section. Well, as you can see, we got the same result with just one click. Just remember to correctly assign the variety images in your store or in the Netscape Image Swatch app first. Press the pencil button and deselect the incorrect items. And do the same for every variety. You can also change up the display style to add spice to your store. Now, to quickly gloss over each product page, you can hover your mouse over items like this and click on the quick view button to access a mini product page. As you can see, our color swatches are now very diverse and aesthetics. You can customize your full color swatches further by this section. The Netscape Color Swatch app does allow users to customize their product page and collection page separately. Now I'm going to change up the size and let's see how the text cases differently looks. Okay, I will change the background color. Ooh, but that doesn't look good. Let's change that to white. Right, for the selected swatch, I don't like purple, so I think green might look better. And for the inner border, I think something like yellow will look gray compared to blue. And I'll leave the unselected swatch alone because I think gray is very good. And let's change up what happens when customers hover their mouse over the swatch. Okay, this looks good enough. Now that my product pages look pretty decent, I want to apply these color swatches to my homepage and collection pages also. Here is my default homepage. This page has a drawback in that it is very difficult for customers to know which products have which colors and style. However, this can be solved with ease by the Nescale Color Swatch app. Again, in the option configuration page, turn on the toggles for the collection pages. Let's make sure they are all blue. And let's change up the individual swatch style. Let's change this into square swatch. Let's save. And let's refresh. I assure you this is gonna be great. Wow, would you look at that? I have to admit that this new homepage looks way more enticing to buy than before. And for the individual collection pages, the same smooth experience will apply. Customers can now easily know which products have which color variants and whether they are in or out of stock. One tip here, I name my color variants base color and lamp color to customize the color swatches in different ways. If you want the color swatches to synchronize across all items, just name the variant's color and your page will look like this. Bonus! Instead of color swatches, the app also allows you to make a product group so you can cross-sell similar items easier. If you want to customize your product page further than just color swatches, I recommend you check out this video up here. And if you found this video helpful and want to see more from us, like and subscribe to our channel. For more tips on how to create a selling Shopify store, watch these other videos on our channels.